Hi, my name is Charlie Toronto. I'm a Sitecore architect at Hedgehog, and I wanted to talk about our latest product, Feydra. We have found through our countless Sitecore implementations that a major source of friction is front-end developers don't or can't run Sitecore locally. They tend to work with their own tools on a static version of the site. This makes the process of integrating and maintaining front-end code extremely cumbersome. Furthermore, it makes front-end developer tasks extremely difficult as they are not working with a real Sitecore site, and we constantly hear, "It works on my copy." Feydra was designed to fix this problem. This diagram shows a simplified view of the Sitecore development lifecycle. The process starts by information architects creating wireframes. Designers create comps from the wireframes, which get approved by the client. Front-end developers create a static version of the website from the comps. Once a page or set of pages is complete, the back-end developers take the front-end code and work on integrating it into Visual Studio and Sitecore. This includes creating the Sitecore templates, renderings, and taxonomy of the site. Once this is complete, the backend developers commit their work to source control. Through continuous integration and deployment, the entire development team is able to view and test the site on a QA server. If there are issues with the HTML, CSS, or JavaScript, the front-end developers create a static version of the site and attempt to fix the issues. The fixed front-end assets are passed to the Sitecore developer and the changes are reintegrated into the solution. This cycle happens multiple times before the site is complete and deployed to production. Here at Hedgehog, we felt the process could be improved. What if we were able to give front-end developers the ability to use the tools they are most familiar with on a functioning Sitecore implementation without them having to run Sitecore? Feydra does this by allowing the front-end developers to leverage a shared QA server inside of their own virtual sandbox. This diagram shows how we use Feydra at Hedgehog. The information architect creates wireframes, but instead of waiting for the HTML to be created, the backend developer starts creating the templates, taxonomy, and components of the site. The Sitecore renderings are stubbed out and committed to source control. This continuous integration process pushes the changes to the QA server, ready for the front-end team. While the backend developer was working on the functional parts of the site, the designers were creating the final designs. Once the final design is approved, the front-end developers can use their personal virtual sandbox to update components of the website without interfering with the virtual sandboxes being used by other front-end developers. After updating the CSHTML, CSS, and JavaScript files in their virtual sandbox, the assets are committed to source control and built to the QA server for everyone to approve. If there are any problems with any of the front-end assets, a front-end developer can use their virtual sandbox to update the front-end assets without involving any back-end developers. We have found that breaking the dependency between front-end and back-end developers allow us to implement Sitecore websites much faster. I hope you enjoyed this quick look at Feydra. Thanks.